بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على المبعوث رحمة للعالمين نبينا وحبيبنا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد. This is session number 23, and in this session I will be dealing with a series of the virtues and the description that Allah SWT gave about the Ibadur Rahman, the best in His eyes. And I guess in this last 10 days of Ramadan, we really need these type of reminders. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَعِبَادُ الرَّحْمَنِ الَّذِينَ يَمْشُونَ عَلَى الْأَرْضِ هَوْنَ وَإِذَا خَاطَبَهُمُ الْجَاهِلُونَ قَالُوا سَلَامًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this describing His slaves, He says, these are the ones who are يَمْشُونَ عَلَى الْأَرْضِ هَوْنَ. المشي الهون, this is to walk like the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Not very fast and not very slow. That's why they said the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he walked, you will feel that he is coming from the hill. That's the most moderate way of walking and the most humble way. Ibn Qayyim says, if you want to see the most humble way, because we are supposed to observe humility and humbleness in this life. As the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ أَوْحَى إِلَيَّ أَن تَوَاضَعُوا حَتَّى لَا يَفْخَرَ أَحَدٌ عَلَى أَحَدٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has revealed to me that each and every one of you should observe the tawadu, you know, humbleness, so that nobody will be, arrogant, you know, against the rest. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is describing the righteous people. He started with this attitude, because the way the person is making his movement can determine the kind of mentality people are going to be dealing with. So he says, Ibadur Rahman, the true slaves of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are those who, when they walk, you see calmness in them, you know, humbleness in them. لا يتكبروا, you know, they are not arrogant. They are not arrogant at all. وَإِذَا خَاطَبَهُمُ الْجَاهِلُونَ قَالُوا سَلَامًا. And they are, when they are confronted by an ignorant, they will say peace. They will say salam. Meaning when somebody fight them, they don't fight back. They forgive. They have no time to waste with a jahil. And that very excellent attitude that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala advises, that whenever you happen to fight somebody or somebody is fighting you, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, reply with the best. Especially when you fast. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whenever somebody fights you, you should tell them, inni sa'im, inni sa'im. So one of the attitudes of this Ibadur Rahman is to be humble. One of the attitudes of the Ibadur Rahman is not to be arrogant. And one of the attitudes of Ibadur Rahman is forgiveness. They don't fight. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِذَا خَاطَبَهُمُ الْجَاهِلُونَ قَالُوا سَلَامًا. They don't take revenge. You know? So that's the first ayah which describe some of the qualities of the Ibadur Rahman. In the second and the next session, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, I will be talking about the rest of the qualities mentioned by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In every session I will take one or two qualities bi-idhnillahi ta'ala and elaborate a bit more on them. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.